subscribers. Oh my god. That is, wow, halfway to 8,000. What a crazy number. I literally just last Sunday, today is Monday, literally just last Sunday, I was posting my 400 subscriber special. Editing it all together, and posting the Q&A. Oh my god, stop. I am going to try to have the questions come up on the screen with like these screenshots of the questions, so like you can see the names of the people and everything. That's why, I mean, if I have time, but if like the editing takes a while, maybe I'll try to post something else. Like, I don't want to skip. But hopefully, like, I could get all that in. I'll try to get that done early. Hopefully, I don't have, like, any work to do. But that will be so exciting. So today, or tomorrow, earlier tomorrow, well, all of our days are different. We're probably in all different parts of the world. So you have probably, like, a day your questions if you have any on my last video in the designated section. So, and I've gotten a bunch of great questions already. Thank you so much to everyone who has commented. This is just so amazing. I can't believe I have like all these supporters. I could go on forever, and I will go on in tomorrow's video. So we could just get right into today's video. Enough. And today, as you saw in the thumbnail, is interesting. I have a little blanket for us to just do some fun blanket scratching. And we could do some soft mic brushing covering. I don't have it even, but that's so I could have a little display area. This is the cutest blanket in the whole world. Oh my god. It is ginormous. Like, look at that. It looks so amazing. It is so cute. Like, this is going to be my new backdrop, everyone. It is a collage, so that's not the only picture. There's like that one, that's the main one, because that is too cute. There's this little one where she's watching her birds. There's so many. This blanket is so big, I can't even like show all of them. There's like one down here. Just look at her face. Okay, I think that will be. Oh, this is so like twisted. I don't even know what way I'm holding it anymore. So just figure out where the top is, and it's actually double-sided too. So on the other side, I have other pictures of like me and my boyfriend. So, but oh my god, this one picture is to die for. Just look at her little face. She got her little tongue right there. It was actually on sale. price is usually for like $130 to $160. I got it on sale for maybe $40. I would not spend that much money on a blanket. It was on sale for about $40 a few weeks ago. And I have bought so many things from this website. It is collage.com. I will put that in the description. I have bought so many things. I have bought like a custom mouse pad. I've bought a custom puzzle. They have such great quality items. And this blanket is so soft. I got cozy fleece, I think it was. Not saying you're gonna spend the full price. You could just wait for another sale. Because they actually do have a lot of sales. Like this sale, it was for Joe Day. Have you heard of Joe Day? J-O-E, the name Joe. It was because someone in their like management team's name is Joe. So you got like 85% off. So let's just say there's a lot of unnecessary sales. And there's like Mother's Day coming up. So you know there's gonna be a sale. this video, and my Q&A will probably be coming tomorrow, and you can learn a little bit about me. So, thank you for watching this video. You could leave any comments, recommendations, requests down below, and I would love to hear them. Any questions?